really strong focus on sporting achievement as well as cultural and academic. So you get the full package. And it's a really engaging environment for students to be in. The MAG students are awesome and very welcoming, especially to people that are coming over on exchanges.
I like the supportive environment in MAG, like where everybody is really friendly to you and they help you a lot to get along with a totally, you know, different education system. And I have a lot of memorable experience here with my friend and my teacher, and I make awesome New Zealand friends as well as, you know, friends from all over the world. And yeah, and we talk and we share about our culture, about our lives and where we live. So that's really, really interesting for me because I love to hear about different lives, different, you know, culture.
Yeah, as an international student, it's very good to come to MAG. It's such a big school.
Exactly.
We have our own school farm. That's just such an exciting thing. I think it's the only school in Auckland which provides that.
Yeah.
And not only the school farm, but also like, we have piano studios, which is amazing.
Yeah,
they have every time, every year to tune a piano. It's like great to play on them. And we have IMAX in our piano rooms too, so we can learn and practice.
Well, at MAG, the teachers really care, so they want students to do well. And there's a lot of focus on developing, teaching and learning. And so we do a lot of professional development and really try to get student achievement right up there to their full potential.
I just love going, after fourth period, I just love going on the field, playing some rugby.
Mm-hmm.
And after the rugby, take a shower and then play some piano.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Just,
the school provides that. That's just great. I don't have to drive anywhere else.